Just one WNBA game on the city Tuesday. Tulsa on the road in L.A. taking on the Sparks as they begin a homestand. Candace Parker just named the Western Conference Player of the Week. Sparks off to a strong start as Delisha Milton-Jones from downtown. Then it's Tulsa's Tamika Johnson answering with a layup. It was 20-9 with Milton-Jones again from the same spot. 25-15, the Sparks outscore the Shock in the first. In the second, Marissa Coleman, the rejection. Pass it down to Nneka Ogumike, and the rookie gets the hoop and the opportunity for one more at the stripe. Candace Parker playing some strong defense. She gets the steal, but coming down the court, a tech called on the Tulsa head coach. So that certainly swayed the momentum. Clock winding down now in the second quarter, as Raquina Williams takes it the length of the floor. And she beats the buzzer to bring the score within four at the break. At one point, the Shock down by 14. Turnovers the story in this one, 43 combined between the two teams. Here the first lead of the game for Tulsa. Williams hits for the three. Impressive reverse layup from Candace Parker. She was limited to just 10-10. 6 minutes to go. It's Ogumike with the two in the paint. Now Tulsa down by two with a buck and a half to go. It's Williams, the step back triple, and Tulsa's in front. Now it's 6.6 to go. Katrina Christmas at the line looking to make it a two possession game. She misses both free throws. Ogumike the rebound, gets it out to Kristi Toliver looking for the win. You betcha! Toliver clutch, beats the buzzer on the step back triple. The missed free throws proved to be costly for Tulsa. The refs took a look at this one, and Toliver not only beat the clock, she was behind the line. Tulsa remains winless, while the Sparks improved to 4-1 on the season, courtesy of the big three from Toliver. She went for 16 in the W.